We are following more breaking news for you. Police say SWAT members are responding to the Bella Apartments off Beaver Ruin Road in Norcross. Let's take you out live to Tracy A. McPeer. Tracy, what are the people who live there telling us about this?
Well, so far I talked to a resident who says she hasn't been able to get back into her apartment for hours now. She says earlier this morning, the police started showing up. Of course, Norcross police are here as well as Gwinnett County police. If you take a look behind me, you can see some of that police presence. As of now, there are about 30 police cars back there. Also a SWAT present in building 724. Now, the resident I talked to says that after the police cars started showing up, anyone who came out of their apartment was told to go back in. They also weren't letting people back in there. She lives in building 726, right near where the altercation is happening right now. She says her mother and her grandmother are inside of the apartment right now, very scared, not sure what is going on, but trying to stay inside and stay safe. Of course, we're trying to gather as much information as we can right now, and we'll bring you the very latest right here.
All right, Tracy, thank you for working that scene. We'll check with you later.